Please like, share and subscribe to the channel, please.
Hello guys, my name is Won. Today I will share with you something about natural disaster happen in Vietnam. In Vietnam, every year there's a lot of natural disaster happen. And one of them, the most popular, is flooding. In the past, Vietnam has about 7 floods happen in a year, but nowadays the count of floods is increased by year, from 7 to 15. It usually happens in summer and in fall. When it occurs, it can damage your house, your property, destroy them, and flow people far away. That's all. So now I have some tips to share with you about how to do in a flood. Before it happens, you can move to a higher place to avoid flood, and you don't forget to carry your property, what you can carry with you. And you know, the most important thing you must remember is food and emergency kit. And after it happened, you can call the rescue worker for help if you're still stuck in a flood. And you also can help your neighborhood who need your help. Thanks for listening. Goodbye and hope you have a good day.
A storm is a natural disaster that often happens in Vietnam. It happens every year and the storm season lasts from June to November. Before a storm, people usually strengthen their home and bring in outdoor things like flower pots, rubbish bin. They also repair some food and bring in because they cannot go out. After the storm, people usually do not leave their home right away. They listen to important instructions from local authority to know which part of their area are dangerous and should be avoided, and those stay away from broken power lines.
Here's what you should do before, during and after a flood. Before, regularly monitor with the forecast information. Store important phone number and necessary contact in case of emergency. Protect clean water sources. Reserve enough drinking water, food, medicine, and other necessary items for at least 7 days. During, cut off own household power sources. Move to a high and safe place. What moving? You must utilize checking or other floating objects. Proactively, let students miss school if safety is not guaranteed due to possible flash flood. After, equipment should be checked before you do. Equipment should be checked before you to ensure safety. Report damage to local authority or insurance company to reserve support.
Good morning, everyone. Today I will talk about the topic. What natural disaster often happen in Vietnam? The natural disaster often happen in Vietnam is flood. First, the flood happens very little, once or twice a year. Second, the flood came from July to December, with a sea level rain from 2,000 to 5,000 millimeters. So before a flood, you should prepare an emergency kit, strengthen house, listen to television or local radio for information. And after a flood, you should clean up the house and you shouldn't go get out the house until it's safe. In short, when the flood came, Everyone have no much damage. Thanks for watching.
Very tremendous. It's destroyed a lot of properties and many consequences to people. Tsunamis is a big wave from oceans. It often happens in Japan, Americas, and some different countries. Before the tsunamis happens, people should listen to the instructions from local authorities to evacuate to the higher place. After the tsunamis, you should deliver the shelters right after because it can come back whenever. Thanks for listening.
Flood is one of natural disaster. Flood is a natural accident. Often happens in dry area or a dry piece of land suddenly got submerged underwater. The main cause flood are heavy rain, storm, strong wind, overflowing water, and so on. Before a flood, you should board up your home, repair an emergency kit, and prepare some food and clothes for survive. During a flood, you should stay away the moving water and look and listen to the local authority to know about the flood. After the flood, you only leave your place when you listen to the local authority announcement.
Hello teachers, this is my speaking test. Every year our country experiences a series of floods, whether big or small, causing significant damage to human life. Floods usually occur in October to November. In 2023, Vietnam experiences 1,145 natural disaster, especially flash floods. Floods causing serious damage to property and assets and killing 169 people. Therefore, to prevent unannounced floods, this is what you need to do before and after the flood occurs. Before a flood, prepare an emergency kit with necessary things. Strengthen houses if necessary. Build barrier to stop flood water from entering. Reserve clean water, food after a flood. Avoid moving water. Stay away the dangerous areas. Return home only when the authorities tell it's safe. Check equipment before you to ensure safe. I hope the above will help you and your family avoid unpredictable floods. Thank you to listening. Goodbye.
Hi, my name is Tan. Today I will talk to you about natural disaster. The natural disaster today I will talk to you is storm. Storm is a strong wind, violent wind, with rain and lightning. It happens every year. Storm happens occur in the central of Vietnam. It usually occurs from August to October. Before it happens, we should pre. We will have. We will hear it predict on VTV or on local radio. We should prepare emergency kit, food, drink, and strengthen our house after the storm. We should stay inside our house until the storm has completely passed and don't drink or prepare food with tap water until notified.